Dark Reapers summoning Shadow Spectres. The Viper shall join us soon.
What have you seen?
Destroy their deployment structures and deny them reinforcements.
The Eldar are here. At arms, Blood Ravens. There. Launch all with barrage.
It's of them to threaten the craft world.
Silenced.
The enemy is on the field.
To gain here.
I follow the orders of our leader, Kaya, to kill you.
Tell your cowering lord this. The Spear of Cain reeks of deceit. No one, including him, will touch it so long as I live.
their fates seemingly intertwined. Macca and Angelos faced each other, their history lingering between them. Once they had been allies, an entente that was split by betrayal, and now, on this day, they were enemies. Macca under orders from Kaya to kill Angelos. But the battle was to be short-lived and inconclusive. For on that day, at the same time as they struggled, Acheron, the wandering world of the Eldar prophecy, emerged from the warp after 5,000 years. Acheron's arrival rained fiery debris on Cyprus, and as an errant spire impacted between them, Farseer Macca came to understand that she was now part of larger events that were unfolding around her. These events would spill the blood of legions and would yet have a role for Gabriel Angelos. As foretold, victory is ours.
The wandering world comes, yet Angelos still lives.
I would have gladly killed him, but I sense that our fates are yet intertwined. Angelos believes that the spear is corrupted. He wishes to stop any from possessing it and unleashing its dark power. In order to... in order to deliver our people from the doom that the wandering world would bring, I need Angelos alive to aid me.
And how can our enemies aid us?
He will make for Acheron to try to stop Kaya. When he does, I will follow.
Clever. Let the enemy of our enemy do our dirty work.
He's here, boys! Acheron's here! Get in your ships! Time to leave this sorry rumble behind!
You're daft! The Hermes didn't haul in all those fancy space forts just for laughs!
Yeah, anything that tries to fly past that world of yours is getting dackered out of the sky.
Fly past, you kids! We're flying through! I'm gonna crash Wes's gunship right into that space fort dump. Then, once we're on it, I'll dismantle its cannons one by one.
Raid a space fort, huh?
Without its cannons, we'll have a hole to sail all the boys straight through.
See? You lads can think like proper clever orcs. Now let's get started. in. Now for the plan. Stand one! First thing we duff is these broadside cannons. That way, we can land boys from the same way we came. Stand two! Then we hit those deck guns. That'll give us lots of room to drop in a war camp. Stand three! We build a big war band and smash the huge forward cannons! Gretchen!
Here, boss!
Get yourself in those there hatches and under the deck. I want those cannons mangled from inside.
All you need is what we need to do. Yeah, I'll get it!
Alert! Orc infiltrators detected. Deploying void troopers.
If you ain't fighting under the
deck out here,
I've got time for you two! Fuck it all again!
Yeah!
Here I go! Head off the wall!
Loyal. Come on, wait to see it, Bob.
Don't mention
Loyal. How the deck we go?
Man, they do report it's a good time to put on the bar, man.
You got something in mind, Bob?
Boys, send more Gretchen to me before I run out.
Can do!
What's the job, boss?
It looks dark down there.
Project Heresy.
Gorgon's legging it!
Best killer. ignition generator done?
Does it have to be me? All moving, less dying.
Arrange a driver for me, could you?
Miss these cannons! Mangle that cannon!
Time to drop a walkout down into this mess.
Get the fight, you vicious beauty!
Hold there, Jake.
Reminder,
Starfort
exhaust. Power generator, last rifle charging station. Warcave! Easy come! Now let's get cracking on a proper warband!
One of a kind. I killed them at the Mater, see?
I'll find us a fight. Yumi's got a mech yard here. How about some looting?
Bill, you says, can do! You want it built? You get it built in.
Alert! All platoons converge on Orc hostile.
You ain't fighting dirty! You ain't fighting Orky!
The Xenos have established a base on Charon.
Going already! Top a shark, I believe!
All hands repel Orc orders.
What is it, boss?
We've obtained lost order.
Good!
We need
Ventus
ready, boys!
Where to? Gotcha, boss!
You're loyal. And proper greetings here for you, boss. Did I mention loyal?
Me? Really?
Me? Echo with you, I'm scary.
Say the order, boss.
Chapter Master demands your hand, Orc.
You're both too scared to fight me himself.
Round it up!
Alert! All platoons converge on all hostiles!
Thank you. shoot!
Our boss wants that spot over there!
Got a tank! Here we go!
Reminder, Starfort exhausts are not appropriate las rifle charging stations.
Me? Really? Me?
Her resource point is ours!
Not a nickel. I can't promise you get it all back.
problem.
What now? We go in, we go in. Yeah? Come on, right, slag it in this way.
Tower.
Need to kill! Get to kill! Say the order, boss. Under deck we go! Sabotage! All done!
I'll show him a trick or two!
Okay. What is it, boss?
position!
Move it with that already! That's what's there!
Thank you.
you stop.
We got big tracks and a bigger sewer.
Gonna take you, old bastard! This way for some busting!
Here's a death range!
To the ship! We're legging it! Punch it, Wes!
Punching up the jets!
Echelon, here we come!
Inquisitor, I have ill news. Gorgatch has breached Starfort Charon and landed on Acheron.
I have far greater concerns. While Gorgatch raided Starfort Charon, a greater breach in my blockade opened elsewhere. Starfort Helios is lost. It collided with Acheron when it emerged from the warp.
I stationed Chaplain Diomedes on Helios. He's a hero to the chapter. His body must be recovered.
None shall violate my blockade, even to administer last rites.
Gorgatch will grow in power if left to his own devices. Allow me to lead a strike force to Acheron's surface. We can gain valuable intelligence while I lay our brothers to rest.
Anything that violates my blockade will be destroyed. Do not test me, Chapter Master. Inquisitor out.
Blood Ravens don't abandon their own. I'll deploy to Acheron alone and lay our brothers to rest. I'm on Acheron, setting out for the crash site of Starfort Helios.
Oh, look, a human all on his lonesome.
No escape!
Another defeat!
alone for a reason, brothers.
And we follow your example, Chapter Master. We wish to honor Chaplain Diomedes.
Is that so? Follow me, then.
We move to engage. Victory shall be ours.
No orcs in sight. They're up to something.
What did I catch for lunch?
Not
what? Humies! Get him, Ned!
This is Gabriel.
Fuck! Scum!
What new orders?
This animal team with their dead!
By your command, let it rain!
Found Helios. It's become fused with Acheron. Spread out and search the wreckage. Souls.
We have the order. That's just a shame.
Yui's coming!
Command. Let it rain.
was part of Diomedes' detachment.
He who fights with me is marching there now.
Forge on, Chapter Master. We shall be at your side. Our weapons are moving now.
The might of the doing it now.
Our foes shall tremble and quail and order received.
Angelos!
On the move, seeking glory.
Rupture detected in East Quadrant.
Fear is for foes of the Emperor.
Space Marine weapon did this. Our brothers live.
Behold, your order is quite clear.
Something I want.
Command us! We will perform the cleansing! These orcs struggle to die, but die still! Your order is quite clear!
Understood.
We receive you.
structural integrity compromised.
I came to issue your last rites. Now I see that you need none. So the Eldar used their webway to sidestep the blockade.
They're here in force. I was fighting through orcs when I ran into Eldar.
It's worse here than I feared. We must assess their numbers and report to the Inquisitor.
Victory shall be ours.
Boy, I found a working for the talking box.
Opposition.
Can you hear me? Da-da-da-da!
So broken!
Your master sent you to die!
Name a foe and see. We have our task, brothers!
Have overwhelmed the orcs. unopposed, they'll overrun this world.
Then we'll stop them here.
Gabriel,
Let us do it!
Terminators! Pattern confirmed! Order received!
This day holds
you! Kill us within the directive mandate! We have our task, brothers!
This is our world!
Clean shot.
Of the scum.
Maybe. I fear this isn't their only staging ground.
Glory be to the chapter!
Inquisitor, I could not let my brothers lie in dishonor on that world. It is right that I did not. Diomedes survived and was standing alone against an Eldar invasion force.
What?
It is not just orcs on Acheron, but the Eldar as well.
Their webway is more invasive than I imagined. They will get to the spear before us.
Is that your aim, Inquisitor? You want the spear for yourself? Is that why you blockaded Acheron?
Angelos, remain on Acheron and do not let the spear fall into the hands of our enemies.
Ronan, before I meet you on Acheron, I would know your intentions.
Certainly. Did you ever ask yourself where the prophecy came from?
I've heard that the seer who whispers it is among the unliving, a ghost confined to a soul stone.
Yes, a ghost. My sister, the Farseer Tal'Dia. We follow her prophecy without completely knowing it, yet Kaia pursues its realization relentlessly.
You too fear we court disaster. If it is true that the prophecy isn't completely understood, Kaia must be removed from power.
You have many secret supporters already. With Tal'Dia as your ally, you could seize power.
But Tal'Dia resides in Kaia's sanctum, zealously guarded. We would never reach her.
What if I arrange a distraction, perhaps provided by Gorguts? Meet me on the ground with my forces, and we will discuss the details. Kaia's war host should be nearby. Be alert. Kaia has lost many warriors in this territory already, and I would hate to join them. This gap can be easily shadow-stepped. On my way.
There you are. You said you would bring forces.
They are across the gap. Give me a moment to move them. First, the Webway Assembly must be moved to my position. A link must be established between the Webway Assembly and the Warrior Portal.
Creating Webway Link.
Now we move all warriors through the portal.
Yes. Through the Webway, brethren.
The new action. Through the Webway!
Finally, we relocate the warrior portal itself.
Warrior portal in transit. We have...
Rona.
You can create a webway.
We need to parley with this war boss directly. Once I have his ear, I'll coerce him into charging his horde straight at Kaia.
He's not going to let an Eldar warhost walk into his camp for a peaceful meeting.
Then we'll fight through his minions, capture his attention, draw him out, and earn the audience.
Let us start with the orcs in front of us.
My power is that which you can shout.
Finally, some smoke! Chop us up, lads! Eldar on our island!
Establishing a webway connection. Summoning a complete.
Standing ready. Awaiting your vision. It shall be as you like it, of course. This great work will yet prevail.
Upgrade complete. You can create a webway link between base structures. Tier 3 has been attained.
Fire prism. Grab tank.
peak speed. Patience. My aim is true.
Upgrade complete.
Downed. Let's go!
Complete.
to be able to capture meteors. That wasn't the attention from Gorguts we had hoped for. But we are committed. Let's see if destroying his structures on this island brings him to the field.
We have upgrade complete.
We fly at your best.
Our elite warriors await your summons. You need but pay the price.
Prism cannon charged.
I heard your call.
Tell the lads!
Yes.
You can relocate a base structure. The upgrade is done. A base structure is available to relocate.
I set forth even now. We rattle and forward.
Slain Eldar.
We have lost the Eldar.
Kaya has left her soul stones to rot.
If he has abandoned them, how is he any different from Gorguts?
He's not. Kaya has no concern other than finding the spear.
Gather the stones up. No soul will be left behind.
Point captured. Let us make the most of this resource.
What is to stop Gorguts from simply killing you once you are before him?
Orcs are stupid. Easy to shock your kills.
Perhaps, but not this orc.
Hey! Whoever's messing up our island's getting stopped!
Infestation!
Crafted well.
Howls shall join, the Dark Reapers shall join the battle.
We are shades in twilight. We are your secret venom.
My greeting.
We have completed an upgrade.
You have your bones in. It shall be made.
Guide us through infinity toward our fate. We shall stay vigilant as we fulfill this task.
The infinity portal is complete.
We hide.
Back in full
you held on like your stuff getting wrecked.
The orcs have sent a retaliatory force to our base.
We made some steam hard!
From the infinity circuit, Wraithguard will rise.
We shall not tire.
The living shall fall.
The upgrade is done. Light enemy force met. Northwest of your position.
Orc spiders report.
Another bombardment incoming!
There are orcs at the next relocation site. The orcs are building crude walkers from the scrap. We can land our structures in the midst of them, or somewhere more in.
Light enemy contact. Southeast of your position. Relocate. accomplished our task. Complete. Sky portal in transit. We have finished our task.
Distance is not a problem.
while, keep managing to avoid being squished.
We will relocate here next. Watch out for the orcs waiting.
Subsided.
Refuses to show himself, like he knows we're trying to draw him out.
Guile is not the only way to secure his cooperation.
Our soul shrine is under fire. You can relocate to base structure.
We shut off the craftsworm!
Summoning a fire prism grav tank, a base structure is available to relocate. Summoning dire Avengers.
To war!
All right! Eliminate. No more fun and games! This tractor cannon I've built. Snap the rock big enough to smash you, Eldar, once and for all!
We've run out of safe harbors. We must reach Gorgut soon.
Keep them away from the war!
If Gorgut only respects strength, he shall have it. I will unleash the Eldritch Storm on his minions.
Release the storm's fury. Enemy contact. We call a bones. We have lost a squad of warriors.
Let us work. It shall be done.
spike.
Attempts to draw him out. Gorguts forced us to fight to the foot of his throne.
Be on your guard, Farseer. Leave the talking to me.
You got some backbone coming here. Speak quickly before I kill you.
The craft world sing of our triumph.
Warboss, your spoils of war are meager. Clearly you need a trophy that befits your illustriousness.
That's some tricky words, Eldar, but not enough to fool me. Gorguts only does what Gorguts wants.
Warboss Gorguts, I am Maka. I fought my way here because I need your services. The leader of the Eldar army, Ortak Kaya, is my enemy.
And you want me to sneak in for you? What's in it for me?
Kaya is searching for a powerful weapon hidden on this world. I would rather you have it than him. If you were to seize the weapon, you would be the most powerful boss in this sector.
Impressive. Not a single lie.
Oh, what kind of weapon? Shooter? Chopper?
An ancient Eldar artifact. A spear. The Spear of Cain.
A super pointy stick? I want it! But how do I know this ain't a trick?
I fought my way here to offer you a deal. Gorguts takes it, or Gorguts leaves it.
Oh, Gorguts is gonna take it, all right. From your mate, Kaya Smash Gulps! Ronnie, we there yet? All this marching is making the boys jittery.
It's Ronan. And keep your lackeys focused. We will arrive at the vault soon.
The vault, eh? Good name, seeing as it has my prize pointy stick inside it.
Yes, the spear. A relic of the God of War, born of the warp, said to obliterate any foe with a single blow. A worthy weapon for a war boss such as yourself.
Saved a cell job, Ronnie. I know it's worth it from how bad you point here to bleeding for it.
Regardless, the vault is as far as I can take you. Beneath it is Acheron's true service, and the spear. Even we Eldar haven't found a way through to it yet.
Well, that's because you Eldar didn't bring a big enough can opener.
Did I not mention the vault was Kaya's most heavily defended outpost?
We are under attack!
You gave away our position!
I do love to see my enemies at each other's throats.
We are under attack!
I need the standard! Shut your gun! Fight!
Pull back to camp!
Chase them, lads! I want to know where they're rolled up!
Used it for target practice!
Move in!
Shooting horses.
just as expected. And not before leading us right to where I want it. Now, Zandor, what sort of lovely fight is like that for us?
We took one of their camps just now, but the Eldar got two more camping on the vault.
These bleeding squatters sit on my prize. We'll build our own war camp here and clear out the Eldar one.
Eldar sending attacks on our camp. Meter's not been protected.
This way for some fun.
Oil. Proper quenching here for you, boss. Did I mention loyal?
It's not me. Happy?
You want it built? You get it built. It.
Attacking our war camp right now!
Their soldiers also on challenge!
The big shop is good, boss!
I whipped up something to peep on Elder Chatter. Listen.
I only need to lead our search for the vault passage. If you can't deal with me at Orcs, I'll set another on whom I know I can depend.
The Eldar boss is gonna regret not taking me seriously.
All you need is what we need to take. Thank you, boys.
Sending stuff to knock over our home dump.
Like the boys need their own hug.
Only!
See ya!
Back!
Dead Elder!
We made some sick old... Look at the three main dust bits! make us wait, Bustin! We got enough scrap to toss them choppers!
There's a way to make it even more killing. For that, you'll need to link some nearby upgrade parts.
Grox will build the Ducker Hut. Say the order, boss.
Away! The boys here!
He's out!
destroy these are mine!
Chop him!
parts, or another weird freaks thing turned on.
Move it! I'm all done here.
Big one!
Listen up, Punch!
One brute has played his part. Now for the other. Open communications with Ortarg Kaya.
My spymaster, you bring news?
Dire news from the vault, my lord. The orcs are a greater threat than first feared.
I trust Valador to handle the greenskins.
Lord Kaya, Wraith Lord Valador is dead. His soulstone broken. The orcs will control the vault before long.
No. This cannot stand. It won't stand. Suspend the search for the passage. Recall all warriors. The sword went on march on the orcs and avenge this dishonor.
Very good, Ortarg. I shall relay your will to my rangers. Done. The brutes have been set upon each other.
Then it is time for Tal'Dyr and I to finally meet. While Kaya wars with Gorguts, I will infiltrate his encampment and liberate her soulstone. I've planned a quiet operation, just my best warriors and myself. I hope for no violence, but I fear it cannot be helped.
My agents tell me you have many sympathizers within Kaya's ranks. If we take Tal'Dyr from him, the source of his legitimacy, perhaps the sympathizers will come to our side.
We will see about that later. First, we must unravel the truth of this prophecy. I will make contact with you again once we have Tal'Dyr. We are in. First, I need a console to pinpoint Tal'Dyr's exact location. If the guards catch us using any of the consoles, we will have a fight on our hands. damage these alarms. We can lure the guards towards them and away from their patrol route. Here are paths aligned.
Move along.
War calls! Unsheath me from thy scabbard! Moving now!
Warriors, mobilize to Stratum 8!
Investigating intruder alert!
Forward!
Here we are. Enshrined at the center of the encampment. We will need to access more consoles to open the way.
Reinforcements to Old Bridge in Stratum 12.
You hear me clearly.
Others try, but somehow only hear what they wish.
By my hand, I will fulfill our destiny.
With haste! I move as the wind!
Reinforcements to all bridge in Stratum 12.
Join your cause, Farseer Maka!
The Banshee Shrine is ready for war.
Yes!
Move along, this is a restricted area.
Warriors, mobilize to Stratum 8.
If James R. has sided with Maka, perhaps we should as well. We wish to fight beside you, Farseer Maka. Something worthy of me.
Is damaged. Investigate it.
Shape the fate of this place.
My spear is yours. Not if, but when. If James R. has sided with Maka, perhaps we should as well.
It is the way is open. To doubt, Maka. For my prophecy is flooded by a darkness my vision cannot pierce.
Lord Titan from Lord Kaya requires the air support!
You have done well to get here. Hurry, take my stone.
Prophet! There's loot over here.
Orcs, now is our chance to run.
Arthur, we will not be able to return the way you came.
As expected, I have arranged another portal to escape from.
Surrender the prophet!
No! This is your end! A killing stroke!
Our warriors fell vulnerable!
Haha! But fine! Can we join in?
Mission cost us dearly.
Angela.
Eldar call this territory the Vault. Supposedly it's a gate that leads below to Acheron's true surface, where the spear is enshrined.
And the orcs just so happen to make their camp here. Strange machine.
Bye bye! Go help Boss beat King Pointy Head!
That is that! Cut right through them! Get a kill! Move! Clear the area! Enemy target destroyed! Advancing to engage! Smashed and stained red!
We can cross now, brothers.
Target!
Little Corey is hugging you all!
Humans! Oh, bloody hell! We gotta fast-track this plan! I'm on my way! Fire up, little beauty!
Hurry! We must reach the tractor beam. The trail led this way.
It shall be as you command. We are ready. Tactical squad on the move.
Snipers here. Undertaking the order now.
Tactical squad. Yes, command. Tactical Marines ready. Command understood. Fear is for foes of the Emperor. Ready.
Captain Master, I sent reinforcements, but they were dragged off course by the tractor beam. As I cannot risk any more drop pods, you must track their emergency beacons to gain reinforcements.
Our missing brothers. They are under attack.
My gratitude, Chapter Master. Something pulled us off course.
Work of the Orc tractor beam, no doubt. On the right path.
Terminators, get some close. Enemies killed. Executing missiles.
Can't catch me, humans.
Keep on the mech's trail.
Assault Marines.
Unstable this place becomes.
Find another route!
We have purged the Orc!
My gratitude, Chapter Master. Something pulled us off course.
Let it rain!
My gratitude, Chapter Master. Something pulled us off course.
My enemy is defeated!
Something dragged us off course. Something pulled us off course.
Your order is quite clear.
Eldar are here too.
Jump test engaged. Boss, we're getting stuck here.
The Emperor decrees all orcs must die.
More beacons from our lost reinforcements are in range.
At least the orcs are impeding the Eldar.
Terminators, move out!
Cut down the green vermin!
Ha ha ha! Some junk, humans!
We aren't so easily deterred.
How about I turn them into something tougher?
Master, something pulled us off course.
Ready to jump.
Slay the enemy to land.
emergency beacons are near your position.
Master, something pulled us off course.
To bust open the vault! She's going to die!
I thought that was your plan.
Destroy the weapons! Acheron must remain sealed. Set in motion. They're fighting on the vault.
Get clear, Rantulos, or die with our enemies.
Balthazar, we need an extraction before the Inquisitor drowns this place in fire.
I'll try, but our orbital elements are still in disarray.
Hurry! There are incoming Xenos now.
Gabriel! Orcs are approaching from the east!
Speaking!
orcs are using the bridges to attack from the south!
Kill the orcs at the controls to keep the bridges drawn.
Thunderhawk inbound in 1 minute.
Westward! Orcs incoming!
Thunderhawk, now! Go! Launch!
Unbeknownst to the warriors below, Inquisitor Holt, unable to take possession of the spear, sought to preclude anyone from obtaining it, and indiscriminately unleashed his powerful orbital cannon on the armies below. This was no accident, but the prophecy coming to pass.
This victory belongs to mankind.
Gabriel did not make it out. You are to blame, Inquisitor.
He was warned. I was not going to waste the opportunity to fire. And because I fired, I stopped Gorguts. I stopped the Eldar.
You've stopped nothing, you fool. All you've done is open the way for Kaia.
Seek.
Taldir, my sister. Would that there was time for a homecoming, but dire
It's over here, just ahead.
What is that in the ice?
This is it. The shadow in my vision.
A demon! It stirs! It's only a matter of time until it wakes!
All the more reason to seize the spear and slay it! We can banish the shadow together, but I need Tal'Dyr to preserve our unity. I've imprisoned enough warriors for supporting you as it is.
Continuing this war will surely awaken this creature. If you're set on staying this course, I must choose rebellion.
You choose treason. So be it.
Kaya won't give up. He fears losing Tal'Dyr will fracture his cause. But fighting him here will only wake the demon further.
Then we need to leave. There's a nearby Colossus gate that can get us away. What's that light?
Kaya is trying to stop us. We have to hurry.
Naka, there is no escape while they stand.
Then we must destroy those disruptors. Fate favors us. Setting out!
Kaya mentioned that he had taken a number of your supporters prisoner. I've learned that they're being held nearby. Since we're blocked from summoning reinforcements, it would be wise to flee and retreat.
The fight grows hotter!
Not if, but when!
For the cross world!
You vile creatures dare! Moving on to the next kill! I see how this ends.
I do believe that is a claw.
I will not miss my mark.
Fleets engaged!
They defied us! It could not be helped!
You are not welcome
here!
You
shame your craft world! A harrowing journey!
Forswear our oaths to Kaya.
They flee Kaya's cause.
Dire Avengers here!
Moving forward.
Engaged with their foot soldiers!
Traitor king!
These ones
we
suffered.
Can finish what
oh,
we started!
The gauntlet!
The spear can deliver
my
us from more than just the
wrath of their warriors is on!
You still trust the spear to be an instrument of
target eliminated! I expect the spear to be an instrument
attack
of power!
This is that final moment!
These ones suffered!
I was hit by a scorn attack!
Your blade is weak!
The enemy is with Kane now!
A harrowing journey!
Engage with the foot soldiers!
By fate!
The tally of dead soldiers grows. Less of them to threaten the craft world.
But we're attacking.
Target eliminated.
You invoke Maka, to battle! We fight for you!
Speak! It is we are with you, Maka of Biotan!
Masterfully completed, I say.
I will lead my people forward. I will not miss my mark.
Gets his just reward.
Less of them have threatened the craft alone. No.
Be steward! Ignite!
We live for battle! We die for the craft alone! Petty eyesore!
And paid dearly enough as it is.
Take me to the next disruptor. I have enough for another blast.
Cain smiles on
three
us.
Three bindings hold the beast.
It is to me to guide
but
us.
But if one should fail, so will they all. The ice binds his form, while the ancient Eldar enchantments bind his spirit. And the third binding,
no journey is
it is
battle.
Not of Eldar make.
Much turns on this action. You see it. For my people, no journey is a burden. I bring war with me.
Lost a squad of warriors.
Light enemy force engaged. Northeast of your position.
Fate,
a harrowing journey. Stand aside or be swept away.
The tally of dead soldiers grows. Enemy erased!
Attacking!
Thank you, Farseer. You have our blades.
No foe shall stop us ere long.
By my hand, I will fulfill our destiny.
It is for me to guide us. Topple! Restored.
You would still force us to fight as that thing?
I need to end this battle quickly, Ronan!
Else the demon draw power from this conflict.
You've squandered your chance for mercy, Maka!
Burn singers, mend these generators and restore power to the Wraith Knight. We can hold Kaya off until it's ready. Singers must mend these generators to restore the Wraith Knight.
We have lost an infantry squad.
Amos, as your chosen, the living shall fall to the dead.
Yes.
We shall allow them to harvest.
Bonesingers must
mend
these generators to restore the Wraith Knight.
Dark Reapers at Mark acquired. We've taken our time. Wherever we are needed.
Our
We have completed an upgrade.
Go ahead. I stand.
We will seize that position.
We Bonesingers Sister, must mend these generators to restore the Wraith Knight.
Light enemy force engaged. Tier 3 has been attained.
The threats of fate are
clear. Resource point captured.
We are of one mind. They must die.
Our devotion is... We Bonesingers must mend these generators to restore the Wraith Knight.
Enemy contact. We call a Bonesinger to us.
Standing ready. I will travel there. My mind. It shall be.
We have lost a squad of warriors. We have lost an infantry squad.
Moving on to the next kill.
A listening shrine is in peril.
Go ahead. We are hastening.
Onward. And shredded.
Begin the Wraith Knight's restoration. I will repair the shell, honoring Tal'Dir with the colors of hearth and home.
Enemy force engaged. East of your position.
You've taken our drive. Pay the price for displeasing Kane.
We have the upgrade. Send upgrade. Vehicle. Vehicle. Dear, we have.